Also today, thousands of people are flooding into the Crescent City for the first day of the 2012 Jazz and Heritage Festival. Today kicks off two weekends of headliners, including CeeLo Green, Jimmy Buffett, Better Than Ezra, and Nays. The Beach Boys headline today's acts, and then on Saturday, Trombone Shorty and Irvin Mayfield and the New Orleans Jazz Orchestra are just two of the performers. Also, Bruce Springsteen plays Sunday afternoon. Tickets, by the way, are $65 at the gate, and the festival is expected to draw some 400,000 people. And if you don't want to park at the fairgrounds, the Jazz Fest Express will run from the Sheraton Hotel, the Steamboat Natchez Dock, and City Park starting at 10:30 this morning.